Hey guys, Refrezh here from Heroic, and this is the story about the last round against Gambit in the final of ESL Pro League. We had an eco round. We were just trying to plant the bomb and go for a save. CADIAN ended up being in a 1v4. He has the first guy in the back, and then he chose to try to knife him for economical reasons. He ended up getting an AWP, getting another free kill. And then it was a 1v2. He shot randomly through the box. And I heard him tag him, so I told him, "You hit him." The models or the players are making sounds when they get shot at. He went for the second shot and killed the third guy. Now he was in a 1v1 against Exile. CADIAN was asking us, "Where do you think the last guy is?" And I said, "Maybe you saw him at the noob corner." He went to molly that. He kept asking because it was actually not a fast clutch. Of course, it was a sick clutch, but it was like pretty slow in the 1v1. We agreed on that. Okay, this guy was holding mid. And we found out that he has to be pushed somewhere. That's why he went on to jump and spot him at Tetris. And then I think it was like Tessus and Steven said, "You saw him?" But CADIAN did see him himself. And then CADIAN was scoped in and just waiting for him to peek. And CADIAN hit the last shot and we won the last round of Pro League. Two things that changed the round with comms was like the shot through the box and the jump peek.